GM is recalling, or GE, I should say, is recalling over 200,000 top-loading washing machines because of a fire hazard. The recall involves three models of the GE Profile high-efficiency top-loading clothes washers. They were sold at Best Buy, Lowe's, Sears, the Home Depot, and other stores from June 2003 through October of 2011. GE received 71 reports of internal washing components burning or catching fire. If you have a machine, stop using it for now, unplug it, and then contact GE for a free repair.